we lost 30 times the beach that is there now. So I went to an official to ask what can we do, and they said to me, we cannot do anything about it.
Mm-hmm.
We have not the equipment, we don't have the money. So okay, so I said, but let's make a plan, and if we can find a way to bring the beach back.
I mean, do you think it could be, are there new, like, ferry boats or ocean liners that pass by on a route that didn't used to pass? Could that have anything to do with making waves that are washing things away, or...
I cannot say.
Global warming, or...
I'm not a scientist.
Yeah.
Before, some, many years before...
But you need a scientist.
Yes,
yeah.
Of course. Somebody who knows his job.
Yeah.
My job is to do weather.
So nobody has ever looked at the beach to see
what is happening,
to try to figure the police or any sort of governmental agency.
Nobody.
Or
no one. There is no official opinion, nothing.
But does the beach even officially exist?
Officially on the map, yes.
Yes, on the map, yes. But
for the people here on the area or something, not really. For the government. Not really. They just do their job of taking some money of the little businesses they are here, and that's it. There is no lifeguard. There are so many people on the beach. There is no lifeguard. There are no official people to collect the rubbish. If we are not collect the rubbish, if you...
So who collects the rubbish on the beach?
Personally. Every person. If you are smoking, you are taking your cigarettes and you throw them away, including the locals from the beach.
Right.
If they don't do it, if we don't do it, the beach will be a big rubbish place.
Right. So they can keep it clean, but they can't
make
the sand come back. That's the problem.
How can we do the sand come back?
I don't know. There's a way to make sand come back.
I cannot go swimming far away and bring sand in my pocket or something.
I mean, can somebody bring sand, do you think? Is there anybody that could bring sand, and would it stay there for...
The last thing I remember is that they went to Mars, and before this thing... they built some huge islands in Dubai, I don't know how they call it down there.